This is a sandwich I would like to dedicate to everybody here tonight, especially because it came at a really difficult time when I'd left Iron Maiden and I was starting a kind of a new life as a solo guy and everything. And I wrote this song, and it was about the uncertainty of where I was going and what was going to happen and the unknown and all kinds of stuff. And I just want to say that there are several countries in the world that gave me a lot of support, and Greece is one of those countries, and I'd like to thank everybody here for tolerating me all these years. This is that song. This is a song called Tears of the Dragon.
The ghosts of childhood fear.
time? Do you like the reggae bit? Should we do the reggae bit one more time?